on your 37s.
Yeah, we're gonna rescue the Hilux. He's only done once.
Oh, fast. Same as you had to do for keeping that patrol, just gotta go back and bump it a bit. Stop there. It's a little bump.
Nah. My God.
Turn in. In.
I was waiting for it. The old slip. My dodgy feet. It does, buddy, it does. Just touch your diff. Just touching your front diff.
What?
Just touching your front diff. Probably your rear diff now. Second gear, drive through it. You're stopping at the wrong time, buddy.
Huh?
You're stopping at the wrong point. Through it smoothly. You need to go out and come back in. You need to get your rear out of that hole. So what are you going to do? So you either drive up and around a bit more, or just drive through. Go back a little bit. A bit more. Yeah, so you've got to kind of come hard my way. On your front dip. So passenger down and back up. So as you go forward, turn hard, fast. Ah. And you did. Now drive. Ah. That's the line you want to be on now, you just got to commit through it. Ah. What was that? Keep going with that. It's hard on your diff, buddy.
Well, what the hell am I supposed to do?
As you come up, turn to me slowly.
Send it up, or
huh?
Give it some to get up.
Yeah, you got a little bump, a little bit, but yeah, that try that line.
Got to spin it out.
Yeah,
told you.
Driver and back up.
Driver?
Passenger. Slow.
That one took that far.
Yep. Yep, yeah, so turn towards. Yep. Yep.
On that?
No, not too fast, go back straight. Yep, just try again, smooth from there. Yep, that line. Back up. Go. Yep, so stop. Just go back at the line you're on. Bit more. Bit more. Bit more. Stop there. Yep. Now just drive through on that line. That's it. Turn to the right, to the left. Right, buddy. Right. Sorry.
Oh my god, it doesn't end.
Now you dipped out again, so come back. Card, I want your 37s.
That's it. A little bit of passenger to go forward.
As I go forward?
Yeah, yeah, and pop it. Just watch that tree on your left. That's it. A little bit slower and just worked it a little bit. Thank you. Start getting that way. Oh, did he keep going up the hill, did he?
Yeah. What did Luke get stuck in the hole over there? Oh, the tree road.
True.
They just had to go more to the left.
Yeah, he had it, he buttoned off, he should keep going.
Yeah, the very first time, yeah.
Rescue the Hilux. He's on his lid almost. Oh, he's lost his esky. Save the esky. Hey, you know how we said go left? Diff lock.
Yeah. We turn it off soon. Yeah, I'll be shut real fast.
Make a call. Nah. We winched ya.
We'll use that around.
You're gonna get rescued by a Mitsubishi. Pajero.
Fucking spectacular.
That pop from that thing, holy
yeah.
crap.
Nah, no, there's still three wheels on the ground.
Yeah, this is why we say go left. You're right. Oh, no dear.
That's why it's a toy.
That's right. It lives. Rear's about to drop. That's as low as the rear's going. Rear's coming back up.
Head down, left front's gonna drop. Head down, another foot. Left front's dropping in.
Both fronts have dropped at the same time.
Yeah, left front's dropping in, you're right. Just grind it down a little bit. That's it, beautiful. Keep it like that, just go straight across. Grind it down a little more.
Got the bank. Turn into the bank, Nate. That's enough. Is he going too far at the wall? Yeah, stop there, Nate. Just gotta drive through it. Second gear. What? Yeah. Yeah. You need to give some more momentum to it. Clear?
Yeah.
stop there, Nate. Do I have another go from there? Now you have to drive the rear diff through, Nate. So much clearance. What's that got, like 6-inch springs in it or something? It's calling your name, mate. We'll all support your decision.
Up to you, mate.
See, I just sit hard on my belly there.
That's right.
If I'd known we could build highways, I would have given it a go. Where's my exit path in case it comes this way? Just a rock. Just a rock.
I like this spot better. That's where I got up last time.
Sorry, no, sort of coming onto it too soft. I've seen ones go run the tire inside that rut, the grip.
I think we should go up.
Yeah.
Backwards?
Yeah.
It's only if you go brake pedals good.
Not really.
Thank you. breaking the top off, but it also then keeps digging out below it.
Yeah.
So the height sort of never changes. Yeah, we need some help, guys. Hang on, I'll get this off ya. There it is.
That was less than ideal.
Yeah. Hang on, let me get some shit off ya. You got a big hit on your head.
He's not knocked out.
Nah, I'm all right.
He's got a big, big noggin head. Yeah, let me get more shit off.
Right. He's got a big hit in his head.
Oh, fuck. Get that.
What do you want to go off that big tree there, eh?
Hang on, we've got to look after, get him sorted first.
I'm alright.
Up through
here. Do you want a shackle or are you good?
He should be
low.
Up the right hand down, a speed. Half right. Well, only a little bit. You just got to try and use the side bar on that tyre.
Your head.
Go back slowly.
Can he go on the in the V on that side? His wheelbase is narrower. Why can't he put the passenger in the V? The passenger. See anything, but he's getting there. Watch him go, come back quickly. Yeah. That's a good spot to be in, actually. It's wedged back against it. Yeah.
This is a little track we cut in.
Yeah, oh, yeah, okay. Is that low?
Right hand down.
Well, well done. Not quite out of it yet, but... Third gear. You can go back a little bit more on this side if you want. That's it.
Yeah. in out very early in the morning.
Yeah, right.
About it. That was a few years ago.
Yeah.
Right, come on, man.
Yeah. That's the problem, and you've got to be very precise through here, and yeah, slipperiness doing,
yeah,
doesn't help.
Just, yeah, got a real slow.
This is like gnarly.
Don't let him go back too much further because he'll transition bad. Him. Turn your high beams off, then we can help you.
Hey, turn your high beams off. You can't see.
Just hit your... Yeah, yeah. Even those are... He's got rock lights. Whee!
Got to get the back right over.
Yeah, so go back if you can. Maybe just roll for it. Then start it.
The exhaust looks good.
Oh, it's on the back.